time, we also ask that you keep conversations at the tables to a whisper so we can all enjoy the music. And now, please put your hands together as we welcome back to the Blue Note stage, the Steve Gillock Band! It's Hawaii, man. It's Hawaii. I love it. It's so nice.
Thank you. ready?
Sure.
Okay, good idea. Because we like things that go in free. Good things come in threes. Good things come in small packages. Sometimes good things come in fours.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight. It's lovely being here with you. But for some reason, they don't kind of linger over the sets thing here. They just sort of like bang them out. So we got time to bang out one more. We're gonna bang them out. It's kind of a nasty ballad about that I wrote for my dear friend Mike Goodman, called One for Brother Mike. Mike has shuffled off this mortal coil and left us with only these memories that make this kind of music. So we'll play that, and then I can tell you more about it if you hop out to the front right after, because I'm going to run out and sign some stuff if anybody's got poster or t-shirt or something like that. I've been instructed to attend to that, so I will, I promise. I'll see you out there after this tune. Thanks. Thank you. Bobby Vega on the Fender bass. Bobby Eagle on the drums. Jeff Kamenki on the keyboard. Thank you very much.
All right, Bruno, let's give it up for Steve. Give it up. And another warm round of applause for this incredible band. And we want to invite you to join Steve in the Bruno Gift Shop with his latest recordings, vinyl, posters, make reservations for future shows. Here at the Bruno, we want to thank you for coming out and supporting live music. And we hope you get where you're going to see.